something that is mostly overlooked is that farmers also create a lot of jobs to the community. In a simple term, I would like to state that farmers work every day in making the planet more sustainable. This is the reason why the farmers of this world are committed to the 2030 agenda. And although there is only one item, one goal that is directly related to agriculture, as farmers, we believe and we know that with a lot of help, the farmers can be able to facilitate the accomplishment of all the 17 goals. So we see ourselves as a major stakeholder in the accomplishment of these strategic goals. Ladies and gentlemen, farmers are economic stakeholders. Farmers are economic actors. We are not hobbies. And farming is not a lifestyle. And I know that I come very wrong to some of you. But farmers are also people that want to make a profit in what they do. Farmers all over the world contribute to the economic development and also to the GDP of the country where they come from. And starting from yesterday, we have all heard the slogan, moving together and not leaving anybody behind. I believe that if farmers will not be able to make any profit, will continue not to be profitable in their adventure, then farmers will be left behind. And it is for this reason that it is very important for us as farmers to have a very inclusive and strong partnership between the government and the private sector so that we can be able to run together and make sure that the implementation of the Sustainable Development Goals are obtained and that the planet is more sustainable. The 2030 agenda will not be effective unless these targets are attentively monitored. And farmers' organizations from all over the world will give their fundamental contribution to the realization of the so-called data revolution. The gathering of more and more precise statistical information of agriculture, which is normally based on ethnicity, based on gender, on the legal statistics from the different countries where we are farmed. And this is what is going to help us measure the progress of the SDGs. In order to be able to support this implementation, as farmers, we have some demands to make. The first is the access to knowledge and skill. In order for us to be able to continuously improve the agricultural sustainability, we also need investment in education, and we need investment in capacity building, because this will give a lasting return. Farmers need the possibility to acquire the appropriate knowledge to become entrepreneurs. This is because the economic dimension of sustainable development is as important as the social and environmental. And in conclusion, I would like to pledge on behalf of the farmers of the world that farmers are ready to contribute their expertise, their commitment to ensure that the SDGs are fulfilled. We look forward to be given an opportunity to be part of the implementation, to be part of the monitoring process, and to be part of the evaluation of the 2030 agenda. I thank you all.